actresses attended different events and award functions this week. One of the biggest events of the week was Colors Party, attended by most of the celebrities from B-Town. Bollywood beauties walked the red carpet at various events looking glamorous in their outfits. Let's check out the top 10 best dressed actresses of the week. Beautiful Shraddha Kapoor didn't fail to impress us again during the promotion for her film ABCD 2. In JOA shorts and Forever 21 top and jacket matched with canvas shoes, she looked awesome. Kalki Kochalin grabbed all the attention by her amazing one-toned outfit. Wearing jade gown, Kalki Kochalin simply looked amazing. The fashionista of Bollywood, Sonam Kapoor, looked gorgeous in Anand Kabra outfit with her hair partially pinned up. Urvashi Rautela was seen in a colorful rainbow outfit designed by Neha Agarwal and Mahesh Notanda. For the first time ever, Sonali Raut looked gorgeous in her pink and golden outfit. Styled by Archana Kochar, Sonali carried the outfit very well at recent Colors Party. Sridevi made a stunning appearance wearing a classy outfit. The actress wore Anamika's latest collection for the Colors Party. Like always, Malaika Arora Khan made a hot appearance at the Colors Party night in black glittery outfit with Jimmy Choo heels and Farah Khan fine jewellery. In Shantanu Nikhil's grey and golden dress, VJ Anusha looked magnificent for the Colors Party. Dressed in white shirt and knee-length blue skirt, Kangana Ranaut looked gorgeous arriving at the airport. The multi-talented Divya Khosla Kumar looked not less than a doll at a rare heritage event. Wearing a Hema call skirt with M&S khadi top, she looked simply beautiful. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.